with your hand shit, you ain't gonna get nowhere. See my out of public, yeah, they stop and stuff.
Yo, what's happening, YouTube family? It's... your boy, King, Kendall, and we back with yet another banger. Another one. Better believe it. God did! Excuse me. But next up, man, we got Plies loading official music video. Now, I feel like I had to tap into this one. You know what I'm saying? Y'all probably said, damn, why you adding everything so late? Like I said, I've been working, nigga. I've been working. I'm going to catch up, though. I've been working, fam. But look, fam, I had to tap into this one, bruh. Because my dog played me a little bit of this. And I'm like, hold on. I got to react to this shit. I got to react to this shit, man. Because Clyde, like, he talking his shit on this one, man. So I ain't going to do too much talking. Let's just get into it, man. Let's just hit him up, man. World Star Hip Hop. Big Case Records, shout out Big Case.
Oh yeah, Benny. Nigga texting me when he know he owe me money. Keep playing me pussy, gonna make me take your whole company. From Florida City to Duval, nigga, I still run it. Don't know how to be political, I just keep this shit 100. The question I get the most is, Plies, when you gonna drop? Kinda lost my motivation, the streets done changed a lot. Niggas partners getting killed and niggas blowing off of that. Niggas beefing with their dogs and niggas coming up off of that. Niggas partners getting killed and niggas blowing off of that. Niggas beefing with their dogs and niggas coming up off of that.
Damn. He said a mouthful already. He said a mouthful already. I don't lie. I felt that last line in particular though, but he said a mouthful. You know what I'm saying? He definitely said a mouthful. Nigga test me when he know he owe me money. Like, come on, like, keep playing pussy. I'ma take your old company. I'm buy your old company. I feel that though, bro. Like, why the fuck you testing, nigga? You know you owe me the money. Nigga, just shoot me the cheese.
I don't want to hear nothing.
I don't want to talk unless I get my money, homie. You feel me? That make a bitch want to kill you. You feel me? They be playing out here with that cheese, bro. I'm telling you. Nigga say he still on this shit. And he do. From Fort Myers, Fort Lauderdale, Miami, Tampa. You know what I'm saying? Orlando, everybody got respect for Plies. That's OG right there. You know what I'm saying? He a legend in this shit. He a pioneer in this shit. Feel me? Real shit. Niggas partners getting killed. Niggas blowing up out for that. Niggas beefing with their dog. Niggas blowing up off of that. Type of whole ass shit is that? Like, really, what type of whole ass shit is that, bro? And I know a couple niggas that, who did that. I know the niggas he talking about. You feel me? I ain't gonna say no name, bro. But it's niggas like that in my own city who did that whole ass shit. You feel me? They partner got killed and they blew up off of that. They were beefing with their dogs and they blowing up off of that. If you know that, you know. These niggas that you know, that I've been around that did that whole ass shit. I ain't gonna name no name, though. If you know, you know. Long live my zombie, man, forever. That's all I gotta say. Long live all my niggas, man. I know some whole ass shit that went down, homie.
Shit be crazy out here, dog.
Nigga said he done lost motivation, streets done changed a lot. I feel him. It's hard to make music in this whole ass shit, bro. Because it's like, he feel like he one of the only real niggas left. This shit done changed a lot. Like, he got no, it's hard to find motivation in this shit. That's why he haven't been dropping, is what he's telling you. We gonna keep listening, though. A lot going on.
Imagine that. These fuck niggas get cold and they run to the podcast, man. And tell a nigga business just as fast as they can. Y'all done switch sides with the hoes, y'all the one gossiping now. Y'all the one doing all the snake and y'all the ones opping now. You niggas tell them to fall in love with different hoes every week. You ain't spinning, you ain't running down, you niggas rather tweet. You'll rather jump on live and put the crackers in the business. Ain't nobody ratting on y'all, y'all the one self-snitching. Took his name out my phone.
Plies, this is that OG Plies right here. This is the Plies I love to hear right here, bruh. You know what I'm saying? These niggas turn to straight bitches over the years. Plies exposing all this whole ass shit, man. That's all he doing. He exposing all this whole ass shit, man. These niggas gossip like bitches nowadays, bruh. They want to tell everything. Like, you can tell your dog something, and they go tell the whole world about it, flip the script, and make you seem like you the whole ass nigga. But in truth, they the whole ass nigga. These niggas tell everything. I'm talking about, they go to work and run their mouth like hoes. You know what I'm saying? They go anywhere and run their mouth like hoes. It could be some shit going down in their family. They'll go tell it to a bunch of strangers. That's why you got to be careful who you talk to, who you tell your business to. Because these niggas out here, they talking, brother. They talking. They talking, fam. Shit, wicked out here, man. Rapper going on podcast, doing all this and that. And they just feeding into what the media want. You know what I'm saying? Y'all not selling this shit like, man, if you got an issue with somebody, don't run to the podcast and tell it. Hit them up. Talk like a man. A lot of these niggas got each other phone numbers. Instead, what they gonna do? They gonna go to a podcast and say, oh yeah, bruh did, bruh. Like, you know, they gonna go to a podcast and talk sideways about a nigga. Speak on the business. When all you could do was kept it real and hit that nigga up if you felt some type of way about certain shit. You see what I'm saying? He's saying a mouthful in this, man. I ain't trying to pause it too much, but he saying a mouth full. These niggas would rather tweet. They ain't running down on nothing. All that op music they making out here, all that killing they talking about, spinning blocks and shit, you niggas ain't hearing nothing, fam. You know what I'm saying? I know this for a fact. These niggas tweet online acting like they so gangster. But in person, a whole different nigga. Shit, sad, bro.
Cause he ain't standing on the cold. You chose mine over principle. You niggas worse than he old. The last word. 8 years I've been on the road by myself. And I've been told you niggas I'm the last real nigga left.
Shit,
you just updated. I've been told you niggas I'm the last real nigga left.
Bitch, they on my head, fly. You gotta draw a song, bitch. Draw a song, bitch. Say less.
I'd rather jack my dick the whole fucking too easy. Rule number one, don't fuck with now, bitch, that need me. The stick mandatory, the streets way too greasy. If I ever go to jail, send me some fuck free. Everybody can't go, fuck that, that's how I move. Need a bitch to run behind me like these niggas do Mike Rubin. When your bag bigger than theirs, all these niggas turn to groupin'. No free range, pussy, shout out to my nigga Juice. Still chasing that feeling I have when I pick my brother up from the feds. Told him I never cross you, nigga, I'm still standing on what I said. Check these niggas' resumes, they going from click to click. And these bitches ain't no better, they going from dick to dick. I look my son in his eyes and told him stand on all 10. When you out of chasing greatness, you gon' lose a couple friends. Got on my knees last night and told him forgive me for my sin. When he pussy nigga try me, got me praying to you again. I can't see me getting a bitch the world, especially if she ain't earned. I can't see me trying to repair a bridge, especially if I ain't burned. And if I ever lost his mind, I already know you niggas gone. So why the fuck should I ain't care about trying to put you niggas on load?
Damn.
If I ever lost his mind, I already know you niggas gone. So why the fuck should I be care about trying to put you niggas on?
Shit.
I'm just loading right now, nigga.
Fuck them niggas.
Just know when I come, I'm coming, pussy.
Woo. Hold on, that man said he just loading right now. So this ain't just a warning. You feel me? He just loading right now. He ain't even fully juiced up yet. God damn. And he snapping like that. This man said,
when you're bad to pick
it, bruh, that's true though, fam. That line that he said, bruh, these niggas like, What he, how he said, something about these niggas, something about these niggas get robbed when your bad the biggest. No, no, these niggas turn to groupies when your bad the biggest. That's some real shit, bro. Cause when you up 100, 200,000, bro, 300,000, everybody wanna be your homeboy. Everybody rocking with you. Everybody acting like they been there. Now all of a sudden, niggas checking on you every day. Same niggas who you never got a call from. Shit real out here, bro. I witnessed it. Happened to me and some of my closest homeboys. It niggas that turned into straight groupies with us. Just cause they knew we had that bag. You know what I'm saying? I done witnessed this shit. You feel me? This shit ridiculous out here, homie. Homies, niggas dropping from dick to dick. These niggas just want to rock with whoever popping at the moment. Same with these hoes. You feel me? Whoever popping at the moment, they want to feel like they doing something. Oh, these niggas selling out shows. These niggas got hits. Let me fuck with them. You feel me? Soon as them niggas fall off, they gone. Same hoe that used to get ran on by the whole clique. Now she get ran on by another clique. Cause they winning now. She feel like they winning now. I done seen this shit. I done witnessed this shit with my own eyes, bro. This shit real, bro. Y'all pay attention out here. Y'all pay attention out here. You know what I'm saying? He said, if you ever want, he know he'll be gone. He know he'll be alone. So why the fuck would he worry about putting you niggas on? If he lost it all, he know he'll be alone. These niggas don't fuck with you for real. They just fuck with what you can do for them. They just like what you can, what they can benefit off of from you. Y'all pay attention, man. I ain't trying to preach too long or nothing, bro, but y'all just pay attention, man. The street's wicked. You know, and Plies snapping out the gate, man. Shout out Plies. This OG Plies right here. Definitely want to tap into more, bro. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully he keep putting out shit like this, man. Cause we need this right now in hip hop. We need this right now. Shout out Plies. Shout out Big Gates Records. Florida. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what time it is. Stand the fuck up. Yeah. But if y'all rocking with this reaction, man, stay tuned for more lit bangers. Remember, y'all stay clean, stay safe. Stay focused and stay the fuck up out the way. Gang shit, nah, nation. You down with the gang. You a lame bitch. Fuck around and get banged, shit. Buh, I'm gone.
At all, I'm still local, G. Caught a Glock of thumbtack, that's how I pull with it.